It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management. All parts of the universe are subject to the simple law of gravity, including the stock market, as gravity finally took hold on the Street of Dreams this week. Thursday, the NASDAQ composite lost 5%. The S&P 500 dropped 3.5%, and the Dow fell a whopping 807 points. It was the worst day for all three indices since June 11th. Now, the NASDAQ drop from an all-time high was its third largest drop in history. However, given the strength of the market in July and August, a correction wasn't entirely unexpected. Many pundits had warned of the frothiness of the markets and the crowded trade in megatech stocks known as the FANG trade. There's an old expression on Wall Street: when the market generals, in this case, tech, are marching ahead, but the troops, that would be anything not tech, aren't following, the market is ripe for a pullback, something I have warned about repeatedly over the past several weeks. Now, the drop happened in the absence of a clear external catalyst. It was simply more sellers or profit takers than buyers, as economic data continues to be positive. U.S. jobless claims fell in the week. Non-farm payrolls increased 1.3 million, bringing the unemployment rate down to 8.4%. Global PMI numbers are over 50, a bullish sign, and earnings continue to surprise on the upside. So I wouldn't read too much into Thursday's pullback. Corrections are just another immutable law of nature in the world of investing. Over the past 50 years, there have been 29 declines of 10% or greater. It was only 6 months ago when the markets dropped 35% in 6 weeks. What stands out the most about this data is the duration of these corrections. What screams at me is the fact that all corrections in the stock market in each and every one of your lifetimes has been temporary and new recovery highs inevitable. There's one guarantee I will give you: with COVID still hanging around, the presidential election in November, and China as a trading partner, is that volatility will continue in the future. Reacting to short-term volatility in the market can be very costly to your financial health. So the best response is to stay invested in a goal-based, all-weather portfolio. Ignore the noise and enjoy the gains that inevitably come in a big, booming bull market. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have an all-weather portfolio appropriate to my goals, to my dreams, to my family's values? Well, why sit there and wonder when you can know? My son Ryan and I have 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.